Well, hi everybody, and welcome back to part three of our OBI tutorial. We're going to be looking at ways to save and share your customized reports. Now, much of what we're going to be doing in this lesson is achieved using the Page Options button. This is small and it's an unlabeled button, and if you look, it's located in the upper right corner of the screen, right beside the question mark. It can be a little hard to find, so we wanted to make sure to point it out. And now that you know where it is, let's select it and we can view our options. We've spent time and effort to customize a report to fit our needs. In order to save it, go to the Page Options button and choose Save Current Customization. Now, the best practice is to include the department and the fiscal year in that report name. I'll keep it simple and name this report Provost Office 2011-2012. If this is the first report you'd like to see when you begin, check Make This My Default Page. If you choose not to do this, your default view will always begin at the President's Office. Choose OK to save your report. Now that you've saved this customized report, you can get back to it at any time. To do that, select the Page Options button, choose Apply Saved Customization, and then choose the customization that you'd like to view. To share this report with others, you can create a bookmark link and then actually email this link to your coworkers. To create a bookmark, return to the Page Options button and choose Create Bookmark. Be sure to use the Create Bookmark link anytime you want to copy a link to a report. In the address bar of your web browser, you will notice a long link has been created. Use your browser setting to create a bookmark to this page. You can also copy the link from the browser's address bar and paste it into an email message. If the colleague has the same permissions in OBI that you do, this link allows them to view your report as it's been customized. And that's it. You're done. You have saved a custom report and you've marked it as your default in OBI. Well done. If you'd like more information or assistance, please get in touch with the help desk there at extension 4357. Thank you for visiting us and thank you for your time.